On this exercise, we're gonna do the Kaz-Bar again, but we're gonna do multiple angles that you're able to do with the cutaway that I designed in the center of the bar. So what we're gonna do is normally sit like you normally would in a lat pull down. And the first angle we're gonna do is the way I designed it is to pull it above the head as if you're doing a chin up on a bar. Stick your chest way out, squeeze the blades, and you're gonna do about 3 to 5 reps right above the head. Really get your chest out and posture re-educate. Then you're gonna lean back a little bit, stick your chest to the ceiling and pull it to your face. And you go here. Chest out, squeeze the blades, really hits the back well. And then we'll go traditionally, slide back in the seat a little bit, we'll lean back a little further and pull it towards the upper chest. Squeeze the blades. Just like a traditional lat bar. Exhale on the way down, squeeze the blades, inhale, exhale. And if you want, do 3 of each, repeat right back to top of the head, almost even behind the head, to the face, and to the chest. So with all those angles, you get to hit various parts of your back all in one set, not worrying about hitting your head or hitting your face. You're able to get a lot more depth on your back, a lot more angles, recruit more muscle fiber than a traditional lat bar. And that is your Kaz-Bar pull downs at multiple angles.